court offices suffered significant water damage. We've got ceilings collapsing on the third floor. My understanding is that the break is on the fourth floor somewhere. This graph is going to go down. So there's significant damage to some of the offices over there on our, in our clerk's office on the third floor. Just not really geared up for an emergency situation like this to happen. From day to day, we have a hard enough time dealing with the cases that we have to deal with without this distraction, given the lack of resources that we have and the facility that we have to do with it. And so we're just going to try to work through this the best that we can, but this is an unprecedented matter. And the reality of it is we really don't have the resources to deal with something like this.